Anderlecht Football Club. I mean, exemplary from you. I mean, you did so much with that team. We are showing a lot of your action at Anderlecht now. As at that time, I mean, playing at a club like Anderlecht to a lot of people in not just Nigeria, Africa, was like, wow, it's not like this where, you know, it was unbelievable. Your experience at Anderlecht?
Well, I mean, Anderlecht then was, like you said, Anderlecht then was one of the best teams in Europe. And I mean, if you count up to three, five teams, Anderlecht were there. And then was much harder because you could only have three foreigners to play in any team in Europe. And also, you could have like six, seven foreigners, but you only allowed three or two foreigners. And that's where I'm somewhat proud of myself, because every weekend I'm in there, I was regular. At a point, I became captain. So, Andre was.
I mean, you won the FA, you won the league, FA twice.
Won the FA twice or thrice, won the league three, four times. We played in the finals, UEFA Champions or one first child. I can't remember what they called the European Cup then. Was a great. The squad then was like a national team because most of the players were internationals in their club then. And was a very great memory.